Yeah, Trev, well, thanks so much. We're actually right now, I'm calling from Whitefish, Montana. Mom and Dad have a place down here, and just with four of the five of us being married, Christmas doesn't always happen at the Hunter House. Then this year's is for our wives' families, and so we came down here early to celebrate on the Hunter side. So we've had just a great week of relaxing and eating good food and celebrating and playing games and whatnot. And then over Christmas, we're going to go spend time with our wives' families, which we're really excited about, and definitely be watching the World Juniors. So there's a lot of traditions that we have, and one of our favorite are our mom's cinnamon buns. And so we've had our fill of cinnamon buns down here in Whitefish, Montana.
Okay, quick question. What games do the Hunter brothers play? Like, I imagine that it every game ends in some sort of wrestling match, but
yeah, exactly.
That's just my imagination of the Hunter brothers.
Well, we grew up, we loved the game of Rook, and there was a very entertaining game of Things. I don't know if anybody plays the game of Things, and then we sometimes will play just card games, Scum or whatever it is. And growing up, we had we played the traditional Monopolies or whatever, the other game that we loved growing up is, I don't know if anybody played it, I don't think it was as popular as some, but it was called the farming game. And so you kind of build your farm, whether you wanted to build the fruit farm or you wanted to have the, you know, grain farm or whatever, or raise cattle. And so that was something that I remember growing up. That one hasn't come out in a long time, but that is a game.
So you don't get enough of real farming. You got to play the farming game yet, too.
Yeah, isn't that the truth?
Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Same to you, Jeff.